What counsel can you give all of us about how we should be studying theology and how it relates to everything that you've said today?
It's a question which I hardly can answer, having never studied theology and knowing nothing about it. But theology is a knowledge of God as acquired in the experience of the total church, saints and sinners. Because there are sinners who know God very deeply, while people who are more virtuous than they are don't. So that it's not a question of being a saint or a sinner, but of knowing God. And so what we find in theology is the knowledge which the total church has of God, revealed in Christ, conveyed to us in the Holy Spirit. That means that it is not enough to remember in our minds, in our brain, the statements of the fathers or of the great writers. It means that at every step we must ask ourselves, out of what personal knowledge did this statement come? Let me try to share however little to touch the hem of this garment. And allow a little seed to fall into my heart and mind, and another one, and another one. If you want to pass exams, of course you must know what such and such spiritual writer wrote. But that does not imply that you are expected by the examiner to have experienced it all yourself. It means that you have been confronted with it, that you have tried to take it in intellectually, that you have struggled with its meaning in your heart, tried, when it offers itself for it, to implement it in your life, and you state what you know about it. I don't think I can say anything more.